Hi everyone, I forgot who I am completely. I am Sean Scuteri from the band Texas. This is Tony, who plays guitar in the band, and we are here at French L, which is a real treat today. We have literally just got off the train from London. We've come straight here, and we're going to play you some songs. It's all a bit lo-fi, but it's cool, and hopefully you'll enjoy it. So we're going to do a few things. This song we're going to do for you now is Let's Work It Out. I think this is currently the single in France. And it's a song about when we made this album, Jump On Board, which is out now, we wanted to make a record that was very positive, very uplifting, help people to have maybe a little bit of escape from the horrible everyday life that's out there at the moment. And it's about coming to talking about things and making things work better for each other, and this is a song, Let's Work It Out. This is a song called Tell That Girl, that is another track from the album Let's Jump On Board, we're just working out what we're going to do, so we'll do Tell That Girl.
Yeah.
Ready? On you go. She's going out tonight.
die. You can never know what's real. Why can't you see how it's meant to be? She said she loves you, but couldn't possibly. And you know she's going out tonight to the city where every bright headlight. Maybe you'll go down there and make it all right. I'll just stay home and cry. Why don't you tell her?
As you can see, we are here in Elle France's offices playing you some songs. We're being very well looked after. We have tea. Fantastic. I don't know, that's not very French, is it? I think we need wine. No. Wine would be good. Okay. So we're going to do an old song for you now. This is a Texas song that was, oh God. I don't know how old this is. It's old. It's pretty old. There's quite a lot of songs that we've done through the years. So yeah, we've been a band since we put out our first record in 1989. So yeah, it's a long time. It's a long time. And I'm trying not to stamp my foot here because I've injured my ankle. So I keep going. And I'm like, oh. Okay, so this is an old song called Summer Sun.
Wow.
Oh God. Wow. Why did I get that reaction? You need to get used to that. Okay, so this is Summer Sun. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4.
I'm
very big thank you to Elle France, and thank you for watching today, and hopefully we will invite you back soon to do some more for you. Thanks for having us, and thank you for tuning in. Thank you.